second thing. It's not up here. All right. This here is a couple tunes over from Victim in Pain. If you haven't heard anything we've been playing tonight, it's on our VIP, an album we put out last year, who would be re-released on Combat. This was called Hiding Inside.
Thank you.
it tonight. But we'll do one more, fuck it. That's mainly the bane of a bad problem. Alright, this is a real old one. We'll try this. We haven't done this in a real long time. This is from a single way back in 1983. A song called United. Blood.
I hate barricades. I hate being in a distance away from our audience. So there's no barricades here. So I don't, you know, we don't bite shit like that. If you want, I'll bring my dog and he bites. If you know what I mean. In fact, another thing, we don't have enough mics and you probably won't be able to really hear us out there. So if you really want to hear the band, you gotta move up front.
This sounds like shit. Wait, where's my corn? This is it? Oh my god. Hold on. There it is. I don't know about all these lights. They kind of bother me. So as soon as the lights go down, we'll start. How does it sound out there, the vocals? Too much delay, right? But the whole thing is the band's got, you don't have enough mics, so come up front and check us out. Tomorrow we'll be playing in Pittsburgh. As soon as you guys are ready with the lights, anybody got the light switch? Turn all the lights off. We like to play in the dark. We take our clothes off and shit like that. Like they say, sex, drugs, and hardcore. Lights on. Let's roll these lights. Nice. not swizzle, so you guys are allowed to stage dive. And you're also, the man wanted me to tell you guys you can dive off these things here. It's okay.
No,
he didn't say that. Ah, that looks better. So, anyway, we'll open up with what these guys want to open up with. This song is on our first record, kind of track about first album, it's on our first record.
Thank you. Where is Larry?
We're gonna skip that one, I guess. How does it sound out there? Does it sound right up here? So that's what I was. Vocals? There's not enough mics here, I guess. This is called Bumper Z for you, straight edge kids. Anybody out there straight edge?
Let's go.
play two more of songs. We play a song called Traitor. I'm pretty sure you that one of the same single in 1982. You can do that. I'm going to go buy you a quick one. Ready. This next song is called Toxic Shock.